Guys, I'm on my way to get my hair cut. See my barber Mario, the legendary Mario. And I gotta tell you, for the last 30 years, three times a year, I see him. So help me God, I sit on the chair, he puts the bib around me, and I say the same damn joke. The same joke for 30 years. And it just, honest to God, it just gets funnier and funnier. Mario! Mario, the best barber in Toronto. It's good to see you, man. You're looking good.
Man, thank God, I'm feeling good.
You look like a young Robert Redford, for God's sakes.
I have to try to keep myself young.
Oh, you look great. Guys, for 30 years, I hop on the chair and I say the same joke every time, and it just gets funnier and funnier. Listen to this. Mario, make me, make me look handsome. You got... Hey, Mario, you got your work cut out for you. Mario. Mario. Yeah, but that's funny, don't you think? You got your work cut out for you. Oh, God, that joke just gets better and better and better. Oh, you always do a great job, Mario. Yeah, you take your time, and I like the way you go through it like four or five times, and just to make sure that there's no loose ends. I know. I want to tell you something. I think you're a great barber. I think you're a great man and a great barber. And you've been a great friend, but there's one thing, I hope you don't think I'm being difficult, but there's one thing is that, you know, over the years, never a birthday card, never a Hanukkah card, never a Passover card. You know my birthday's June 28th, right? My birthday's June 28th. Yeah, and you know that, but never once in 30 years did you send me a birthday card. You. But I still love you. But I still... You don't remember your own birthday. But I still love you because you're the best at what you do.